All right, and here we have it. Saints Kirin playing the Fox, and then we have Chris Gopher on Peach with Battlefield being the stage gentleman too. Now, if there's one thing we know about Kirin, he loves his shines. Back when he was first learning melee, completely skipping all of the usual tech that you would normally have to learn, instead of looking for those multi-shines. Just because they were cool. And unfortunately, just blowing that recovery and looking like there. I mean, granted, at least Kirin's put a bunch of damage on the Gopher so far, but dropping a stock like that over what was basically just a miss input is always saddening. Kirin looking for the finisher, the back air will take it. So, got a little bit of damage on him, but nothing too crazy. Some nice nairs coming up from Gopher, actually. Gopher kind of put himself in a dangerous spot, but was able to still get to the ledge. Down smash shot, the ledge set at the perfect angle. That is a dead fox. A down smash on shield, but Kirin not able to punish it until now. Kind of has a little bit of pressure. Gopher, though, coming out with the grab. Getting a decent little string there, about 30% or so. Still has all the pressure, it looks like. Kirin looking for his opportunity to break in. He's getting a shot here and there. Okay, up air coming out from Kirin. Not going to kill just yet. And Peach, of course, being one of the later characters in the game. So yeah, I was about to say one more up air would definitely do the trick. As we just saw. Although a big nair on the platform is actually going to take Kirin out off to the right-hand side. And never mind, we're just going to side B off the stage. That's unfortunate. Interesting. Maybe not. Alright, so this is definitely interesting. In all the tournament sets I've seen of Kirin, I've actually never seen him play anything except Fox. So the fact that this Captain Falcon is coming out right now is blowing my mind. Yeah, looking at the end of how that, that first game went. Kind of nervous. I pretty much got tilted off of the first initial stock. Because it almost looked like he threw that away, like, intentionally with the side B. But moving on, this game's actually rather even. There it is. Up air to me. Taking the first stock, so maybe it's something about this matchup that Kirin actually has a good handle on. Actually looking pretty decent right now. Gopher looking for a kill shot, though. Little hang on the center. Gets a down smash right in the middle. Doesn't have a jump at this point. The nairs from Gopher going to seal the deal. Securing the kill, and he then gets... Oh, we got a homie stock. Let's go. I mean, it is pools, so some players do take it a little bit more relaxed, but I would absolutely hate to see that be a deciding factor if something does end up going wrong here in the set. Okay, that was kind of cool, but he actually ended up on the other side of Peach. Wow, that's actually really unfortunate. Oh my god, Battlefield, why? That was Battlefield at its finest. I've seen it happen to both of them, and then I don't know what the heck happened with that original up B, like, Falcon Hug from Kirin. Comes out from the left and then just ends up on the left, but Well, it is pools. Hopefully you can shake it off.